Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to Vibe Lab, and I am Okpe, the biggest food critic in Nigeria. And today, I and my friends are going to be doing a blind taste test of Lacasera and Biggie Apple. So, stay tuned.
Do you prefer Lacasera or Biggie Apple?
I prefer the Biggie Apple.
You've tried both?
Yep.
Which do you prefer, Lacasera or Biggie Apple?
I think I prefer Lacasera.
Me too.
Can you tell which one is Lacasera and which one is Biggie Apple?
I think this is Biggie Apple.
Why?
By the quantity of gas that this one is bringing up, I think it's Lacasera, and the color different.
Right? Quantity of gas. So Lacasera is...
That's more gas than
okay,
Biggie Apple.
Than Biggie Apple, okay. Then the color.
Yeah, color.
Okay. I prefer Lacasera because I've never tried Biggie Apple, and I can't tell which is which because I haven't seen Biggie Apple before. So
can you tell the difference by looking at them?
Can I smell?
Yeah, sure. It's supposed to be by sight though.
Yeah, I know.
Personally, I think Lacasera has more bubbles, so I'm thinking this might be.
I think this is Biggie because number one reason why I don't like Biggie products, mm-hmm. they have this, their stuffs are like low quality. Yeah, I just feel that way. So the smell here is not as strong as this one. I think it's Lacasera.
I think so too. I think so. Also because of it has a lot of gas. When you shake Lacasera in the bottle, like,
so just by the looks of it. Well, Biggie Apple is darker, Lacasera is lighter, Lacasera has more gas.
Let's try this then. This is I don't know. I swear that, I don't know. so which one is Lacasera?
This is Lacasera.
You just confirmed that this is Lacasera?
Yeah.
Can you raise it up with the camera? This is what?
Biggie Apple.
Biggie Apple, this is Lacasera. One more time. It's Lacasera. It's Lacasera.
Yeah, definitely Lacasera.
Are you sure?
You know those moments when you're on the road and then you have to buy Lacasera?
I think I need to taste it.
Alright, this is definitely Lacasera. This is Biggie.
Yeah. My point exactly.
Biggie has a wannabe apple juice smell. Taste rather.
No, seriously, the producers of this stuff or the manufacturers, they should really work on it. It's like horrible. I think I'll do it.
Let me act pretentious. Tastes very apple-y. Slaps you in the back of your tongue. Also tastes, this is green apples. I'm very, very sure that both were made with green apples, but this tastes less apple-y than that and a bit diluted compared to this, but both are good. So this is Biggie Apple and this is Lacasera. Lacasera, Biggie Apple, but I'll go for this. It's really, really sharp and there's an aftertaste, and this does not have any aftertaste, but this is more in quantity. Like, there's more, so if you like quantity, you can go for this. Like, it's not bad at all. So yes, so this is Biggie Apple and this is Lacasera. Am I correct?
Sorry, we didn't even ask you.
Yes. Do you want to taste some?
I'm always correct. I'm pharmacy and quiet.